All right, let's get this thing going. Ziggler is here to show the world just how good he is. He's ready to steal the show.
That's a bad attitude to give him the moniker of the show off, but you've got to respect the guy who isn't afraid to lay it all on the line and bet on himself.
Watch this here.
DDT!
Toss it.
Here's Shane McMahon. Into the quick cover.
Drop kick from behind! Oh, man, I don't know who to root for. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Set up for the side Russian leg sweep. The running Meteora
just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless.
Oh, right to my gut.
And look, it hung up on the second rope.
Oh, look at his aggression.
This doesn't look good.
Oh, it's coming. Belly to belly.
Vicious.
Corkscrew leg drop.
Meet him at the pay window.
Oh, man. Dolph Ziggler really needs to dig down deep.
This is awesome. This is awesome.
Kicks directly to the chest.
You can.
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Boom!
That's one way to use your...
The shoulders are down.
Scoop slam!
One, two,
Shane kicks out.
Shane McMahon right on the money with that kick out.
Shane's got a lot of fight.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Oh, Pele kick. Oh,
there's the pin. Oh, look at this.
The power.
And there's the last elimination. Put this in the books.
Here are your winners.
Impressive showing there en route to the win. I think he just put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory.
Folks, we just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere.